It's Monday the 3rd of February. I'm talking quite quietly because this train is really quiet. So I'm just on my commute back from the day job. So today I had a bit of exciting news come through. By the time you guys have seen this, I'll have been announced and I'll have done the show. So I can say that I have been cast as a performer in the Topaz. And in the show, I know a few members of the cast, a couple of them at least, I haven't met before. And I'll also be working with male strippers for the first time. So that's going to be exciting. I've seen Boylesque, but I've never actually seen like Magic Mike style stuff. So looking forward to that. So as well as that, this week, I've got tomorrow I'm going to the cinema, see 1917, but tonight, Monday night, is pub quiz night! Hi, so I don't think I've updated you in a while. Last time I remember updating you, it was Monday. So today is now Wednesday. I've just taught my Wednesday hoot class, and I've done some training as well. Yeah, I was going to fill you in on 1917, so I went to see that yesterday. Really, really good, really like well shot and everything like classic, like yeah. Both me and my other half really, really enjoyed it, and there was a lot to talk about afterwards. So I would highly recommend that, like if you get a chance, like definitely go see it. So anyway, yeah. Speaking of training, I've been sort of running through stuff for show on Friday, as well as just kind of general fitness upkeep, etc. So, cue training montage. With you, I think it was Wednesday, just after I taught my class and did some training, which hopefully I did the montage and it was comedy. So yeah, as you can hear, I'm currently backstage at Topaz Jewels show. I was on about, I don't know, half an hour ago? I think it went okay. I did my Dirty Diana act, which for anyone that hasn't seen it, it sort of pays tribute to Michael Jackson, but in a very stripper style, chair work, lots of flow and things like that. For those of you that didn't know, I do burlesque, but I do it very, very strippery style. So yeah, when we're talking stripper style, we're talking shorts off in a backwards roll, heel bangs. Had a couple of people come up to me and say that it was good, so get on. What is with that? But yeah, casual in mechanical outfit right now. Stayed in the car, the highlight, be banging. Yeah, everyone is absolutely killing it so far. Yeah, I've just seen Emilia Topaz's solo. So good, so good. Hi. So I believe the last time I updated you, I was backstage on Friday the 7th. So today is Saturday the 8th. It's just the afternoon. Man, am I kind of feeling tired. Any performers out there? I'm not sure, but do you get this as well? Think Glitter Crash? Basically where you the day after performing, it's kind of like all energy goes. It's really, really weird. I didn't actually feel particularly nervous or anything last night. I mean, I guess my act was kind of technical as I was doing chair tricks and stuff, but nothing like it would have been for aerial or stuff like that. So, God knows. I did go for a run yesterday. I don't know whether I told you guys about that. Basically, I ran around the park at Nottingham University. I think it might have been about 3 to 4 kilometers. I managed to do it in about half an hour. I don't normally run, so that was amazing for me. So I don't know what I'm f whether what I'm feeling right now is glitter crash or delayed onset muscles like DOMS. But yeah, just really, really tired. So yeah, and as you can see, I look nothing like I did backstage. Oh my days. I am just like chilled out right now. Oh. I don't think I've got much going on tomorrow. And the only day I didn't really update you on was Thursday, but that was just a standard work day. Nothing exciting happened there. So next week I'm stage kittening on Thursday, no, Friday the 14th, so Valentine's Day. Yeah, I'm actually working on Valentine's Day. Yeah, sorry, Joe. For those that don't know, Joe is my other half, better half, or boyfriend, all of the above titles. But yeah, at the time he did agree to it, so that's all fine. Oh yeah, other gossip, well, from last night. Yeah, there were male strippers there, as I believe I said. But yeah, after I updated you guys, I went out and joined the Poison Ivies in the audience. They're a lovely local burlesque troupe from Nottingham who I've collaborated with before. No doubt you'll see them at some point on this channel. But yeah, so I was with them, and one of the male strippers that was there, he was picking people out from the audience, and yeah, at one point I wasn't really paying much attention, and all of a sudden he'd grab my hand, and yeah. So yeah, it was a good night, and again, sorry, Joe. For those that are wondering, he does know about this. So yeah, that's about all that's going on, and I figured as I'm doing some stage kittening on the Friday, if anyone would fancy it, I'm thinking of doing a Q&A video on stage kittening and stage managing, it's basically world and cabaret world. I have done stage kittening in like proper theatres before, but never as part of like a musical or that sort of a production, only in terms of like cabaret burlesque productions. But yeah, if anyone's interested in that, please definitely do drop comments below, and hopefully I will get around to filming and answering a few of your questions, which would be amazing. I did already put out a story on my Instagram, and I've got a couple of questions from that, but definitely keep them coming, as I do have quite a lot of experience, so anything that I can help with, definitely. And so from that, this is me signing out. Yay. Hope you've enjoyed this little weekly vlog. I'm not really gonna vlog tomorrow. There's nothing to really going on, so see you later. Guys, so I didn't think I would have anything to update you on Sunday, but here we are. Hello, Sunday. It's currently Sunday the 9th of February, and I'm actually walking to the daytime gig. Yeah, I'm very lost in it last night. But the casting popped up, and hey ho. So I'm on my way to Dr. Sketchy's Nottingham. I run by the lovely Scarlet Daggers and Mimi Libertine, stage handing. I'm not sure who the performers are today. Normally I know who at least one of them is going to be, but today I have no clue. So it'll be exciting when I get to meet new people. So yeah, for those that don't know what Dr. Sketchy's is, it is an sort of artist cabaret type combo, and basically there are two ballet performers and one model, and model today is moi. So what I have to do as a model is basically hold a few poses, sort of warm the sketches up as it were. I get them used to drawing, etc. And the poses that I'm holding today are going to be 1, 2, 3, and 5 minutes. I don't know how many of each yet. I think it will probably be the same as I did last time. But so, yeah, I've got two costumes on me, so I might be changing partway through. As you can see, I'm actually walking to a gig, which is nice. Really, really rare that you get a gig within walking distance of your house. So, yeah. I might get some videos of me holding poses. I'm not sure. We'll see. I'll at least get pictures of outfits. But yeah, so for any of you wondering about life modelling, yeah. So this is an alternative version of it. And yeah, the first time I did it, it was kind of weird. Because I was like, yeah, 1 minute or like 2 minutes. Easy to hold it. The longest I've done is 10 minutes. So for those of you watching, think of a pose and try and hold that for 10 minutes. There's a challenge for you. Yeah, advice I'd give to anyone doing this, hold your limbs to your body as close as you can, because within about a minute or two, if they're far away, they start to ache really, really badly. And it has got to the point where I've broken poses before because it's just hurting. But yeah, there's that. I also know the music, the guy that's doing music today. It's called Spike. Normally, every time I've done sketches, he's tried to make me laugh. So, I'll let you know if I corpse later.